Oh yeah? That's what you think.
What?
That's my new philosophy. Oh yeah? That's what you think.
Well, why are you telling me?
What?
Why are you telling me?
Why are you telling me? I like it. That's a good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. The teacher gave a D on last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her.
Your new philosophy.
My new philosophy. Miss B, I'm she. Look, C, a D, a D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy.
That's your new philosophy.
Well, why are you telling me my new philosophy?
That's great, Sally, but I've gotta go practice Chopin's Nocturne in B-flat minor.
No! I like it. No! That's a good philosophy. No, no, no. No.
That's your new philosophy, huh?
Yes! No! Just like a busy bee, each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me moving. When life's a dizzy maze, on alternating days, I choose a different phrase.
Your new philosophy.
My new philosophy.
Sally, some philosophies are simple. Man does not live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear.
Leave your message at the sound of the tone.
Some philosophies we can choose, deciding what goes in, and some take a lifetime.
Only take a minute.
But Sally, anything that takes only a minute can't be very lasting. For instance, Beethoven took over 2 years to complete his brilliant Ninth Symphony.
No!
I can't stand it!
I can't stand it! I like it! Just like a guarantee, my new philosophy, 10 things will sure to be a whole lot brighter. Oh yeah? That's what you think. Well, why are you telling me? No, I can't stand it. Now life is free and easy, much more philosophy-y with my brand new. You know, someone has once said that we should live each day as if it were the last day of our life. Clearly, some philosophies aren't for all people. And that's my new philosophy.